Let's keep this up. This is the best approach.
Silvazar Desert is south of the residential area.
What is the shooting star anyway? Supernova? What is that?
Hope it all goes well.
Stay sharp. You never know what'll happen.
Don't fall behind, okay? I'm glad I'm back on Rosa, but this is no time to relax.
Ready for heal potions.
Let's keep this pace up!
Let's keep this up. This is the best approach. Dealing with Daytron here. We'd best prepare for when we're discovered.
Zilch on the side too.
I needed some exercise anyway.
I'm glad I'm back on Rosa, but this is no time to relax. When are we gonna get there?
We're doing well. Let's hurry.
Even the town's covered in sand.
Hope it all goes well.
We're dealing with Datron here. We'd best prepare for when we're discovered.
Anyway.
I'm glad I'm back on Rosa, but this is no time to relax. Here they come!
Let's go!
Wanna try that again? Alright!
I don't think there's any need for special attacks in this area, so we use regular attacks.
All this running reminds me of military drills.
Thank you.
Let's keep this pace up.
We're dealing with Datron here. We'd best prepare for when we're discovered.
Take you on. Over there! That's the end of that.
Even the town's covered in sand.
I'm glad I'm back on Rosa, but this is no time to relax.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
I'll take you on.
Ha! Looks like they picked on the wrong crew.
Hope it all goes well.
I needed some exercise anyway.
Item person. What? What do I do? Sword of Frozen Fate. Let's head towards the ruins now.
All this running reminds me of military drills. Let's keep this up. This is the best approach.
Here they come!
Let's go!
This is what you get!
Everyone okay?
I'm glad I'm back on Rosa, but this is no time to relax. Don't fall behind, okay?
A good opportunity to get some cash.
Let's keep this pace up. Here they come.
I knew we were gonna win.
Hoo!
covered in sand.
From here on out, we're on our own.
So where are we headed again?
Let's go!
I'll take you on.
Let's get this over with fast. Doing well. Let's hurry.
But as long as you're here, I don't mind.
I've never been a big fan of deserts myself.
This is the only way we can approach without the enemy spotting us. Oh, but I sure do hate this heat. Oh.
Hey, Jasta, you sure this is all right? I mean, I really don't want to drop dead out there.
We'll be fine. Come on.
Desert ones, here we come.
We gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us. Man, it's hot.
In the road. I'll take this room.
So hot. I'm gonna burn.
I'll take you on. Here goes! Guys were no challenge at all.
Also, we could use that extra XP along the way.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Here goes. Here they come.
I have no pity for those who obstruct me.
Let's keep this pace up. Here they come. Here goes!
You think I'm gonna go easy?
War is about winning.
We gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us. I'll take you on.
Here goes!
You think I'm gonna go easy?
That's how you get it done.
We're dealing with Datron here. We'd best prepare for when we're discovered.
I'll come back to it later. How's that sound?
This area was once a battlefield too, it seems. Let's get this over with fast.
Here goes! That was a cinch.
This route, bad choice.
Popping up like crazy. Here they come.
Vulture? What the fuck?
Whew. Here goes!
Let's get this over with fast.
Okay.
Jester.
That's the end of that.
I needed some exercise anyway. Gonna go easy?
Here they come. Here goes. Uh-oh. Not good. Whew.
As we are.
I've had enough.
Here goes!
Oh.
Battle is a matter of luck. We must retain our modesty.
Gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us. Here they come. Here goes.
Doing well. Let's hurry.
come. Here goes.
Too easy.
How far are we to our goal?
I wonder how far we've gotten.
Let's get going. We don't have time to take it easy.
I wonder where this is.
Wasting time. Let's get going.
Sorry, my light just fucked up on me.
How far are we to our goal? Let's go!
Here they come!
Jester!
All right! Beasts everywhere. This place is seriously dangerous.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
You think I'm gonna go easy?
That's the end of that.
Wait for me.
We gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Here goes!
Let's go!
Here they come! That's how you get it done.
All this running reminds me of military drills.
No challenge at all.
From here on out, we're on our own.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Let's get this over with fast.
Over there!
Jester!
Everyone okay?
We gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us. Here they come!
Here goes!
You think I'm gonna go easy? Leave this side to me!
That's how you get it done.
Once a battlefield, too, it seems.
Looks like we made it in time.
The negotiations dragged on thanks to that idiot Banage. We nearly let a truly historic moment pass us by.
Oh, he's a would-be politico, a senile old man with an obsolete sense of justice.
Yes, yes, you're right on the ball, my dear Norma. He's always delaying council decisions. The man is an absolute nuisance.
Not to change the subject, sir, but I think they're about to begin.
Ah, at last.
This should be fun. After all, this is where all of Datron's money went. All those millions.
When you think of what it'll bring us in the end, it's practically a steal.
Now then, the time has come for you to serve your president. Work hard, and don't disappoint him.
Thank you.
What is up with that mask, anyway?
My apologies, sir. Apparently, they still haven't quite finished forming his face yet. Care to take a look?
No, that's all right.
Lost, are we? Beasts everywhere. This place is seriously dangerous. You think I'm gonna go easy?
Walking will be tough.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
We're dealing with Atron here. We'd best prepare for when we're discovered.
We gotta hurry up, or else they'll get there ahead of us.
You think think I'm gonna go easy?
Here goes! I'll take you on.
Let's go!
Can't lose now!
That's the end of that!
Tough.
Let's go.
Here goes.
Let's go.
From here on out, we're on our own. This area was once a battlefield, too, it seems.
There they are. It's Datron.
Be careful with that! Do you hear me? If you damage that tablet, you're fired!
There's absolutely no need to worry, sir. We are taking every conceivable precaution.
Huh? Is that a fact, Ezel?
It's been a while, Professor. Thanks to you and your team of Datron scientists, our boy is nearly complete.
Him? He's all set. His cosmetic appearance has no bearing on his function.
Oh, is that so, Professor? But it's always important to look good. You know, like me.
I suppose.
It looks like they're about to begin.
Aha! So those must be hints.
Well, what are they?
Look over there. We probably have to place a key piece on each of these three pedestals. Those images are most likely telling us where we can find them.
But that's...
So, where exactly are these key pieces?
We have to figure these out first.
Let's see, that's... a scale? And a crab? And this one's a lion. Huh? I don't get it. What do they all mean?
Let us leave all of this stuff to the great minds of the Datron scientists. They ought to be able to find some kind of meaning to the clues before us.
Did you hear that? Those are hints.
Yeah, but who knows what it means?
Let's keep watching.
Father, some rats have found their way in. I will dispose of them.
Damn, we've been spotted.
Oh, what perfect timing. Now we'll get to see what our new boy can do.
Damn it!
Come on now. Can't we all get along? We're not hurting anything.
Leave you alone? I cannot allow anyone to interfere with Father's business.
Here we go! Here goes!
Alright, let's get this over with.
Come on, see if you can take us!
Punishment! Faster!
Ha!
It's no good. He's just too strong.
What should we do?
I don't know. We can't even run away. He's too fast. What the?
Follow me. That was close. But you'll be safe here for now.
You rescued us. But what are you doing here?
Hey, Jaster. Who is this man?
This is Desert Claw. The real Desert Claw.
Really? The genuine article? He does look the part, Jaster. A lot more than you, I suppose.
Well, I'm off. See you later.
Wait. I want to ask you something. You gave me your sword on purpose, so that Dorgan Go and his crew would think that I was Desert Claw. Didn't you?
Not at all. They drew their own conclusions.
But...
He's gone. Wow. He's definitely a strange one.
Yeah. No kidding. Come on. The transporter will get us back to the ship.
Oh, I see. All right, I get it now. But those three pictures, scales, crab, lion, what does all of that mean anyway?
Yeah, what do they mean?
A crab? And a lion. Maybe they stand for the ruins of the ancient kings.
Ancient kings?
Long ago, there was a king on each of the 12 planets in the Wilhersa system. The Vedanian king's crypt was decorated with a crab, so they called him the Cancer King. The crypt is supposedly somewhere in the ancient ruins, found in Vedan's underground water supply.
I get it. The great Jiraikan jungle is home to the ruins of the Leo King, who ruled ancient Jiraika. So that means the two diagrams are pointing to the ancient rulers of two planets. Then what about the scales?
Well, that's an easy one. There's a Zoroastrian legend about two princes. Ages ago, two sons were born to a great Zoroastrian king. After their father died, the twin princes obeyed his dying wish and set out to rule the planet together in peace. But they were blinded by power and began to quarrel. Two towers were built to symbolize the two princes who no longer spoke to one another. This, the quarrel, the avoidance, it went on until the day they died. The two towers are still standing in Zarad. The Gladius Towers.
Oh, I get it now. So that's where the scales come from.
In other words, the three diagrams point to the ruins of ancient royalty. So somewhere within the ancient ruins of the three planets, we should be able to find something to unlock the mystery of the tablets. It looks like we have no choice but to go check them out.
Wait just a minute! You can't act on a mere guess like that! Don't you have any solid evidence?
Of course not. How could we?
Then forget it! I won't let you go gallivanting around!
Listen, Furball.
All right, I get it now. Listen up, you dogs! We're gonna head for those ruins and find those key pieces. Leave no stone unturned.
Got that? The captain means business.
I've marked off on our map the starting points for investigating the three ruins. Come on, Mr. Rogue. Let's be on our way.
some exercise anyway.
Fall behind, okay?
Don't go running off just anywhere. Well now, this isn't half bad. Something about this planet I just don't like.
Let's keep this pace up.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
Hope it all goes well.
Thank you.
this is.
Hey, how long we gotta stand around here?
Damn it. I had my mic off again. My mic just keeps on fucking up. Or I keep on forgetting to turn off on my mic.
I don't want to lose out to Valcar.
Meanwhile...
How's everything coming, Mark?
Great! Say, Dad, do you know about the ruins of the ancient kings? But that's not the only one. There are some on other planets, too, with secrets about treasure.
I see.
We're going after those secrets now. If I didn't have Steve, I would never have been able to do all this, would I? Thanks, Dad. I want you to know that I'm so glad I was reborn like this.
Well then, I guess I wasn't mistaken after all. I'm so glad.
About what?
Oh, it's nothing, Mark. You be careful out there, my boy.
Uh-huh.
Quick summary, just in case my mic was off, and you couldn't hear me. Basically, we arrived at Rosa, fought our way to the ruins of the desert, fought a freak with Two-Face, and learned about three keys to open the desert ruins, and now right here in Jiraika, about to find the first key. So that's basically it. If I didn't miss anything.
Let's keep this pace up!
Sure, this is the right way. Here they come, the bastards.
Here goes! I'll take you on. Not good.
Get it done.
think I made it out.
Here they come, bastards.
Here goes!
All right! Bastards!
End of that.
Don't go screwing around here. You'll get lost. Come on, try me.
Here goes!
Here they come.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Just leave it at that for now.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
You sure this is the right way?
I'll take you on.
Let's go!
That was a cinch.
This jungle is incredible. No wonder nobody goes here.
I wonder what kind of people lived here in the past.
There's something about this planet I just don't like.
Keep this pace up!
Let's
take you on.
Here goes!
Quick.
Let's go!
That's how you get it done.
Here goes!
Let's go!
Here they come. Bastards. I can take all of them.
Everyone okay?
Bastards.
That was great.
Ah, you. Those guys were no challenge at all.
Since I used the gun.
Here we go.
All right, let's get this over with.
How do I know that?
Here goes!
Pushing our luck too far here.
Here goes!
Here goes!
This is getting out of hand. Screwing around here. You'll get lost. You sure this is the right way?
Let's go!
I'll take you on.
Come on, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Alright. Here goes!
Back up! Hey, Jaster! Sorry about that.
Jaster!
Here goes! Jaster!
I needed that.
Everyone okay?
I'm burning up potions here.
Here
Screw it. The level grind somewhere else.